Love Island 2018. Jack Fincham and Dani Dyer issued relationship warning from Amber Davies. Love Island came to its much-anticipated conclusion last night and saw Jack Fincham and Dani Dyer take the crown and the £50,000, but former winner Amber Davies had a stark warning for the new couple outside of the villa. After almost 10 weeks of intricate love affairs, Jack and Dani walked away victorious from the Love Island villa. And although the nation has become enthralled in the couple's new relationship, former Love Island winner Amber Davies appeared on Lorraine this morning to tell them to be careful. Amber famously won the third season of the reality show alongside Kem Cetinay. However, after they left the villa, their relationship was tested, which resulted in the pair splitting up. With this in mind, she issued some advice for the couple on how to stay loyal to each other in the outside world. Speaking to presenter Christine Lampard, she announced, "Just make sure you have time for each other, make time for each other. When you come back out of the villa, it is a relationship. You meet the family, you have a phone, so that's involved again. And just make sure you keep your feet on the ground." Despite the warning for the couple, Amber did go on to talk about how well suited the new couple are. She explained, "Jack and Dani have a very good work ethic. They're very humble people, and you have to be very humble in this industry. It's a tight-knit industry. They're going to do very well, I just know it. They're brilliant, they're brilliant." Amber isn't the only former Islander speaking out about their time on the show. Olivia recently told the Huffington Post about returning to reality. She said, "It was sort of quick. We saw them for an hour, and then we were rushed off and did some more filming. Until about 3 days after I got back, I didn't see my family properly." Johnny Mitchell also spoke about his experience, saying, "Once you land, you're still in their pocket. I knew this whole thing had a shelf life. With Love Island, a year passes, and you are essentially old news. You have to make the most of it."